How do you do? My name is Logan, Horace Logan. I'm program director of KWKH. For 4.5 years, we are very pleased because we know from experience what a down-to-earth folk music show can do. Now, this show was supposed to be primarily for the rural audience. At least it was in the beginning. It averages 52.4% of the listening audience through the entire rated period on Saturday nights. You see, we've carefully kept this show simple and sincere. Not too much fancy production. And it pays off. In addition to the tremendous air audience, we have a live audience that averages 3,000 or more every Saturday night. Needless to say, the live audience will hear all Sal Hepatica's commercials as well as the air audience. Now, the 30-minute segment you're about to hear was recorded from the air last Saturday night, September the 13th. The commercials have been deleted, but you'll find that this segment has spots at the opening and close for sponsor identification and three instrumental numbers in the body of the show for the insertion of regular commercials. Well, naturally, we will alter the format to suit your commercial requirements. If you wish, we will compose a Sal Hepatica jingle for opening and closing theme or to cap the commercials. Now, we certainly hope that you enjoy listening to this sample, but even if this brand of corn doesn't strike your fancy, you may rest assured that it is loved, listened to, and enjoyed, and in fact is a listening institution in this part of the country. We believe that it's not among the finest shows of its kind in the country. We think it's the best of its kind in the country. Here it is.
The Louisiana Hayride. Good evening, everybody. From the Municipal Auditorium, Shreveport, Louisiana, KWKH presents the Deep South's own folk music show, the Louisiana Hayride. Well, here's the Hayride's newest group, a colorful gang of energetic pickers and singers from over Monroe, Louisiana way. Their songs are as old-time and sure enough for sure. It's called Mountain Dew, brand new arrangement for the rhythm harmonies.
Down the road ways for me, there's an old hollow tree where you lay down a dollar or two. Then you go round the bend, when you come back again, there's a jug of good old Mountain Dew. They call it that good old Mountain Dew, dear, dear. They call it that good old Mountain Dew. I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew. Well, my old Uncle Nort's kind of sawed off and short. He measures just 4'2". But he thinks he's a giant when he gets half a pint of that good old Mountain Dew. They call it that good old Mountain Dew, dear, dear. They call it that good old Mountain Dew. I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew. Still on the hill where he runs off a gallon or two. And the buzzards in the sky get so drunk they can't fly, just smelling that good old Mountain Dew. They call it that good old Mountain Dew, dear, dear. They call it that good old Mountain Dew. I'll shut up my mug if you fill up my jug with that good old Mountain Dew. Now my cousin Cora Bale, she's a regular mountain gale, though she wears just a number 12 shoe. She's cross-eyed and quaint, and her face would make you faint. She drinks gallon of
I don't think any program is complete without a spiritual on it, and I'd like to do one that we have on Columbia Records called Just Over the Stars.
There is a land just over the stars. Just over the stars. Just over the beautiful stars. The blood white throne will sing sweet home in the land just over the
Hayride, and it's Hillbilly Barton to sing one of his fine songs. No interest.
When I was just a kid, 16, I thought that I was grown. But now I find that I don't know the things I should have known. I used my time to court the gals when I went to school. But now I find that I am just an educated fool. Cause I had no interest in the things I should have learned. For all the good those books did me, they may as well have been burned. The classes made me nervous and my head was in a whirl. I had no interest in nothing but a girl. More. Now he knew what was going on, my grade was always poor. He said that he was fed up and had almost had his fill. He told me you can learn books if you only will. But I had no interest in the things I should have learned. For all the good those books did me, they may as well have been burned. The classes made me nervous and my head was in a whirl. I had no interest in nothing but a girl. Those gals with fancy looks and have all of the learning I could ever get from books. Cause I had no interest in the things I should have learned. For all the good those books did me, they may as well have been burned. The classes made me nervous and my head was in a whirl. I had no interest in nothing but a girl.
The cigarette that gives you better taste every time because it's toasted to taste better. Cleaner, fresher, smoother. On hand now for more music and fun on the Louisiana Hayride is Miss Jenny Wright. And she's coming out here right now. Miss Jenny Wright, you girls pay close attention now because Jenny's going to tell you what to do in order to get married. You ready?
Get married. Tell me, little wheel, though I have no treasures buried, but I want to get married for real. You say fellows like us mellow, and should my type dress in yellow, should a permanent maid keep in line with her weight and emphasize kitchen appeal. Wizard, please won't you tell me be taller than you. Should I go to old Montana, San Diego, or Alaska? If he's life of the party, should I marry the smarty? Less entertainment will do. For marriage I'm ready, hoping to find the groom. Wants me neat and sweet and steady, and likes my oriental perfume. Never argue over money. Keep your disposition sunny. Be myself, be a girl, always his loyal pearl. That's how to keep marriage in blue.
A little mama, I took your love, but it wasn't true to you. A little mama, I took your love, but it wasn't true to you. If you go and leave me, mama, I can't blame you if you do. A little mama, I lied all along. A little mama, I lied all along. Wait around, little mama. Yes, and I did you mighty wrong. A little mama, I told your good friend, told your sister Mary too. A little mama, I told your good friend, I told your sister Mary too. That's all I ever wanted was to get your dough from you. A little mama, I'm sorry, sorry to my heart. A little mama, I'm sorry, sorry to my heart. I had you back in Tennessee, baby, right from the start. A little mama, I'm gonna miss you when you put me on the shelf.
a little more. I'm gonna miss you when you put me on the shelf. Ain't nothing I can tell you. You didn't find out yourself. A little mama, I love you. A little mama, I need you. Little mama, I miss you. Little mama, I need you. Little mama, I don't want nobody but you, you, you.
Dragging Main Street up and down, making every block in town. Nothing to do, no place to go, except drag Main or see a show.
Dragging Main Street at a half past 10. Saw a little girl I'd like to win. She's riding down Main Street all alone. Gotta get her in my arms for go home.
People say we're flirting, but they just don't know that they are all married, are too young to party, too old. It's not fun to sit at home alone with no place to go. If we keep dragging Main Street, we'll find someone not to know.
Yankee little boy.
People say we're flirting, but they just don't know that they are all married, are too young, are too old. It's not fun to sit at home alone with no place to go. If we keep dragging Main Street, we'll find someone not to know.
Keep on chasing her around the block. We might get acquainted if she'd just stop. My gas tank's empty now, gotta go in. But tomorrow night I'll drag Main again.
Dragging Main Street up and down, making every block in town. Nothing to do, no place to go, except drag Main or